Oh yeah, he's making the basement for the store right now. And I honestly have no idea what it's gonna look like. Okay, so I should probably have started off by saying this. I've never played anything like this before. Never played, yeah, and so I've never seen anyone play it. I've never played it myself, etc., etc. So this is a very interesting experience. I really hope this music isn't copyrighted. But anyway, hello everybody. This is quixQuery. I am playing a brand new mod pack. This is Farming Valley. Yeah, it's a mod pack where you farm. So we're gonna create a new world here, and this is going to be Q2's farm. Uh-huh. quixQuery's farm for short, essentially. And so we're going to biomes aplenty world type. Okay, I guess that's default, and so I'm just gonna go with that. And so we're putting allow cheats on just in case something weird happens, and so we also have options to go into spectator and stuff like that for time lapses and other things like that. So that's why we have cheats on, not because I cheat. I don't cheat. So we're gonna create this world and see where this takes us. Oh man, we got a rainbow in the sky. Fancy, fancy. Okay, oh man, we start out with 5, and we have hydration, and wow, this is not as friendly as I was anticipating it was going to be. Okay, so I guess we need to look at our achievement book. Okay, get some glass bottles and fill them with water. Okay, so we have some water to begin with right here in our inventory. Guide on how to summon the harvest goddess. I don't know what that means. Oh boy, we need to work on our options right here. Turn our music down, weather to 20%, so on and so forth. Okay, here we are. So we are coming by, this is... That's not clay! What are you doing to me? Ah, no, no, no! This is not what I wanted to happen on my first day. Oh boy. This is not going as well as I had hoped. Okay, now let's see if we can get out of this gunk and to whatever house is on that hill over there. Oh, donkey, why are you in there? I'm sure that's not super fun. Okay, so let's avoid this quicksand, because that's obviously what this is. And come up to the top of this hill right here and see what on earth that is waiting for us up here. It's a steep hill. It's probably just... Oh man, hey, check that out. Oh man, we got a tower over there too. Snap. Ooh, fancy logs. Okay, it's just a house. Okay, I can deal with just a house. But I love these logs. These are nice. I like that. And it turns back into... And then when you place it, it's like that. That's actually really funny. Man, these seem so square. These logs seem so square now. Okay, so what do we need to do? We need to get some glass bottles and some other stuff like that. So I guess just get started. So we're just going to start getting started by looting this house and maybe head over there to that tower. Okay, heading to the end of the rainbow, or actually the tower. There's a windmill! No way! Check that out. And these bushes are... These leaves are so fluffy. What is this? We got roots. Oh man, and sticks and everything. Wow. Root from biomes aplenty. Fancy stuff. I don't entirely know what to do with a lot of this. Because I haven't played with biomes aplenty very much, and so this is all kind of new. But I guess let's just get started with a crafting table. And some stuff like that. Do we have tinkers? We don't have tinkers. That's nice, I guess. Because a nice change, I guess. Not really like super good or anything, but or bad necessarily either. Okay, time to mine. Only need this for a little bit, and then we can get some other stuff. And our first bit of iron. Awesome. We are well on our way to starting here. Even though we haven't grown a single plant and it's called Farming Valley, we're still well on our way. Oh boy. Okay. Now let's take this up and head over to that tower and see what it has for us. Wow, this is so lush. I like it. Tiny cactus. Huh, fancy. I like it. We got some weird algae growing underground. Fancy. Okay. What type of wood is that? Dead wood. Oh, okay. Huh, interesting. But I think this is where we're just going to be setting up camp, at least for the moment. Because I don't have anywhere else to set up camp. Oh, well, there's a village over there. Of course we can set up camp at the village. Why didn't I see that before? I did see the windmill before. I'm not sure why I didn't just head straight to the windmill instead of to the tower that has nothing in it. But we'll see how this goes. Oh man, okay, so we're starting actually to get a little lower on hydration and food as well. So we need to make sure we're paying attention to that. This village was a stroke of luck, honestly, because we can get some loot from the blacksmith here. I think this is a blacksmith. Oh, it is. It's just blocked off because of all the clay in the way. So let's mine one more log and see what this guy has to offer for us. Mike the Thirsty. Oh, and he has googly eyes. Oh, man, that's great. Oh man, we have some currency in the upper right corner right up there. That's super fancy. Oh yes, there we go. That is exactly what we needed. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, now let's take this chest and head to wherever we're going. How do you get into this windmill? Is it maybe something down here? Oh, hey, there we are. Okay. Awesome. Oh, man, and we already have furnaces and everything. Hold up, if I mine up one of these, I don't get the achievement. Oh, well. So I still have to make one, but that's okay. We don't have to worry about achievements yet. Oh, wow, we got food and stuff already. This village was a stroke of luck. I'm just gonna say that. Because I'm assuming that villages typically aren't that common. Oh wow, right-clicking them made them go all the way back down without giving me anything. That's interesting. Yeah, that's giving me nothing. So I'm assuming I have to right-click with something else in my hand or do something else as far as that goes. Let's put this on, and I think let's drink some water just to make sure we're on top of that. Oh man, we got a ton of fancy stuff in this village. That's super cool. Awesome. Let's get some more charcoal going. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in here. And we need to start smelting this iron. So let's smelt some of it with some planks right here. What can we use these cactuses for? We can get cactus green from them. We can get cactus terrain from biomes aplenty from it. Okay, so not much. But we now have a little bit of iron. Awesome. Okay, 3 iron, and we just need to take that up to a crafting table, wherever a crafting table could be. There we are. There's the crafting tables. And we got a bucket. So now, step number 2, got a bucket. Awesome. Cool. Now, Summon the Harvest Goddess and begin the tutorial. See the book Summon the Harvest Goddess in order to do it. Okay, so let's see. We have our guide right here on how to do this. So let's look at this. This book will show you how to summon the Harvest Goddess. This pack is balanced around Harvest Festival. In this pack, your goal is to build up a town, harvest crops, and sell them at your town to get coins. These coins can be used to buy items and parts for other mods in the pack. This way is the only way to get those items if you want to play around with those mods. To begin, you need to summon the Harvest Goddess. So, find 3 vanilla flowers, 1 flower pot, a stick, and a bucket with water. Okay, so then make 2 holes like that. So we need some flowers, we need some other stuff. Okay, so let's go get some flowers. Wow, a mesa does not feel like a very good place to find vanilla flowers. I found some. Okay. Clay, I found clay. Okay, there we go. And we just need a little bit of this stuff, so let's... Awesome, 4 is more than enough. We only need 3. Go. Okay. No. There. Awesome. So now we have that, which is enough to make a flower pot. Awesome. Okay, what is the next step? 1 stick, okay, piece of cake, we got that, and a bucket of water. So we got a bucket, we got our sticks. Now, we need to go find a place that we can dig a couple holes. Let's just for fun, let's use right here. Okay, now... We need a bucket of water, not just a bucket, so let's fill this up real quick. Now. Make 2 holes like this. Okay, step 2, complete. Now, fill them with water. Okay. Awesome, so let's fill these with water real quick. Don't get in my way, cacti. Cactuses, cacti, whatever, doesn't matter. Awesome. Now place the flowers like that, okay? I don't think we can on... Yeah, no. Okay, so we need to replace this with dirt, which is fine. We have a little bit of dirt, fortunately for us. Flower. Step 4 complete. Place down the flower pot in the middle. Flower pot in the middle with the flower inside. Awesome. Step 5 and 6, complete. And now keep right-clicking the flower with a pot with a stick, and you should get a new flower. And then drop it in the water. Awesome. So let's do this. Oh, it's doing something. Aha! Got a new flower. And now we drop it in the water, right? Oh, wow. Hey, check that out. What do we do now? Step 9. The goddess will now spawn. Speak to her to continue your journey. Oh, okay. So I'm assuming just right-click, right?
Hello, my dear. I'm not sure if I recognize you. Have we met?
No, we have not. Is this your first time playing? Yes, it is.
Well then, nice to meet you. I am the Harvest Goddess. I'd like to tell you a little story. A long time ago, this land we live in was filled, removed their houses from a crazy storm, and forced out of their homes. Just to let you know, I will poof after a while. You can always respawn me with the flower. But for now, I will see you later.
Okay. That was quick. What do I do? carpenter, and he and his sister have been looking to take on a project, and this could be just the right thing for them. Jade would be a perfect fit, too, as she loves nature and would be a great asset for getting started. I think we just need something to entice them to work. Awesome. So, we need to go talk to the villagers and see if we can find someone around here that is a carpenter. There's a bed in there. Are they in here? Let's see. Oh, hey, there we are. Cleric. No, you are not who I am looking for. Darn it. Sorry, there's a hole in your roof. I'll fix that here real quick. Let's get out. Hoorah. No! Oh my goodness, those things are so derpy. My goodness. You are something. You know that, right? Oh boy. Let's sleep. How we can get the town started. I've heard rumors that a fellow named Ulif is an excellent carpenter. He and his sister have been looking to take on a project. And this could be the right thing for them. Jade would be a perfect fit as she loves nature and would be a great asset for getting started. I think we need something to entice them. Perhaps if you can fetch me 2 dozen logs, then I have something for you that just might work. Oh, okay. Okay. Awesome. Now, let's actually find somewhere that's a little more lush than this thing right here, which is a shame because this windmill has been working very nicely. So, let's pack up and head to somewhere that we can actually farm. Okay. I don't really care what that is. I'm not settling in it because that is dead and I don't want all my plants to die. Oh hey, check that out, another village. Oh no. Not this again. Oh ho ho, we got redwood over there. More redwood. It looks like this is the spot to settle. It's a grove. Oh, okay. Yeah, absolutely, we can settle here. Awesome. Okay, now, we need some wood, some logs, for the person so that she can give us whatever it is so that we can actually do something in this pack. So, we are going to throw everything in there for right now. Start from scratch, get 16 logs, and then give her all of the logs so that we can actually do things in the pack. Gift held item, weather tomorrow, gift... This gift pleases me. Oh, okay. Build a carpenter's house. What's going on? Ah! Okay. I have no idea what to do. Let's figure this out. Let's figure this out. Okay. Hold up. Whoa. Oh, okay. There we go. That's what was supposed to happen the first time. Now. I know she took all my food. That's fine. We want some nice flat land for the other stuff. Let's place this like Let's get rid of some of this. Okay, now. Awesome. There we go. Ha! Carpenter's house. Marked out. Sneak right click to confirm. What is this? Does this look good? This looks good to me. Awesome. Okay, let's do this. Oh, you're building it. Nice. Oh, okay. Awesome. Let's clear the way for you so you can work better. Oh, hey, check this out. That's actually super fun. They put carpet in there to represent beds and stuff. Oh, wow. Do you have something in your chest? You do have some stuff in your chest. Snap. I am not going to steal from you just in case that's frowned upon, but... Have you seen Jim? Isn't he just... Building stuff is so time-consuming. When will I get a break? Oh, he's still building it somehow? Ewell's Carpentry. Okay, so apparently from 9 a.m. to 17:30, it is definitely not 9 a.m. yet. So let's go sleep real quick. Set our bed down temporarily. Drop all that off, that junk. Sleep, and it should be 6 at that point, so that should skip a good chunk of time. Not a lot, though. But then we can get started clearing all this out, and that's what we want. A flower. Okay, that's easy. I can get flowers. I'm kind of looking for a flower right now. That's super awkward. Awesome. Couple different choices. There we go. Ta-da. Oh, I need to have it in my hand, don't I? Looks like you have a flower. Goddess told me all about you. I can't wait to see the town grow. I think the goddess wants to thank you for helping us out, so you should go see her, but afterward, please do come back and visit, as I have some quests I'd like to show you. Awesome. Well done. This town will be built in no time with you at the helm. Getting things done will probably cost you some money, though, so I'm happy to give you a starting gift of 1K. Awesome. Gold, so spend it wisely. Anyway, you should be off to see Jade again. Awesome. Ta-da. It's so finicky in this house. I have something to tell you about. Crop farming. Has anyone ever taught you before? How do I farm crops? Go ahead, tell me. Well then, let me teach you the very basics of crop farming is that you need to till some ground, duh. Okay? Once done, simply plant some seeds in the spot. Keep in mind that seeds plant in a 3x3 area. You'll need to make sure that those seeds are watered every day or they will not grow, as well as making sure you have the correct crops for that season. In order to use your hoe, simply have to right-click it to till dirt to farmland. Before you can use the watering can, however... What watering can? You just, like, completely different train of thought. However, you will need to fill it with water, take these, and come back to me when you have grown yourself 9 hardy turnips. Okay, one final tip. If you want to speed up crop growth, you can sleep. Crops will grow every day, so this is the quickest way to get them to grow. Awesome. Hardy turnip seeds. Awesome. That's great, actually. And a hoe. Okay, awesome. Let's just plant a couple 3x3s, I guess, is what we're supposed to do. There we go. Awesome. So now we need to water them with the watering can, which we fill up with water. Okay, and then water them. Okay, so you right-click on the farmland in order to hydrate it every day. And at the 12 o'clock thing, I'm assuming that everything will be completely, well, be tested to see if stuff is watered, and if it is, then it will. Harvest Festival watering can, fancy. And if it is watered, then it will progress a grow phase, I think, maybe? I don't know. We'll have to see. Oh, hey, I can sleep through the day. Snap. 6 a.m. Oh, okay. Awesome. So I can just start sleeping whenever. So I don't have to wait for days to progress in order to sleep. I can just do that and then sleep again. I'm such a great farmer. I work so hard. I'm so good at this. Hardy turnips. Oh, awesome. Oh, there we go. Awesome. So we got our hardy turnips. It's raining, so everything's hydrated today. That's absolutely fine. Let's go show her that we have hardy turnips. Ugh, it is so difficult to get up here. Hey! Wow, you have done a fantastic job growing these hardy turnips. I am tempted to take them for myself, but you can keep them. I don't want you to have wasted your time on me. I should probably tell you that you can sell whatever you grow for gold. You'll just need a shipping bin. If you want them. Oh, wow. He's open for business. To use them, all you have to do is right-click with the item held in your hand, and they should be ready to be shipped. In the morning, you'll get gold. Okay. For everything you ship, if you don't want to ship everything by hand, just place a hopper next to the bin, and it will happily insert. Profits go to whoever placed it. Just to let you know, though, the turnips you've been growing aren't really worth much. You'll need to grow some others, which you can get from me if you want to make more money. I do have a small supply, but I'm happy to trade for 5 flowers at any time. I would suggest, though, that you talk to my brother and. Okay. There, be able to sell you as much more variety than I could ever. As a last reward, take this sickle. You'll need it to harvest some crops, and it is pretty effective at destroying dead ones. Awesome. Okay. Other turnip seeds. Okay, awesome. Sometimes I just push myself too much. Too many projects at once. Okay. We got some turnip seeds. Let's plant those and at least get them growing. But then, let's. I think some sort of a shipping bin? Shipping crate. No, that is from Chisel. What do you want from me? Animal ranch built so you can learn about cows and sheep. Yeah, I'm sure I should. Just letting you know, I do have some spare watering cans, hoes, and sickles if you need them. Just bring me a vanilla hoe, bucket, or shears, and I'll happily trade. Oh, okay. So many people have called me evil, but I'm really a nice girl. weeds and sticks laying around. You need to break those for some stones or logs. You'll need to get a hammer or axe, though. Have a bag of seeds. Awesome! Turnip seeds. I will take that. Cool. That should give me... Awesome. Now we have a 6x6 little thing of turnips. That's pretty cool, I guess. Oh, hey, check this out. Shipment box. Okay. Recipe for the shipment box is not... I can't see it. I have no idea. Food trough. Incubator.
What do I do?
Yulef! What do I do? Looking for a new building? Let me help you. What do you want? Shop? Hey, there we go. Okay. I got this. It's a shipment box that we want. And so we are going... We need 16 logs for a shipment box, as we can see right there. Awesome. And so we need to go get some logs and use those to build ourselves a shipping crate. Okay, we got our logs. We want to shop. We want a shipment box. Buy. Okay. Now we want to place this down. Let's place it next to the carpenter just for fun. Hold up. Can we not place stuff in it? Maybe I just don't have anything that I can place in it. Let's get our hardy turnips and see if we can actually... if we can sell these. Shipment box. How do I place stuff in it? Oh, hey, wow, okay. Oh, okay, and so the hopper would then automate that process, so I didn't have to right-click every single time I wanted to place an individual item in there, so there we go. So now that should give me gold in the morning. That should be nice. Now, okay. Framing saw. I don't even know what I would use that for. Typesetting table? Clipboard. Bookcase, shelves, table, all the stuff, desk bell, snap. Okay. I'm assuming we sleep now. Oh no. Oh no. I'm super thirsty. Run back. Really quick. Quick, find the water. Where is the water? There it is. My goodness. I'm actually really fortunate that I was already on my way back because my axe broke. My goodness. Okay, now let's try out this scythe. Oh no, it's not using the scythe. It's really good at getting rid of dead plants, not actually harvesting the living ones, so whatever. Yeah. We need to... We can't just, like, constantly be buying seeds every time. Like, that doesn't seem like what we're supposed to do. I think we get seeds from our previous harvest. I don't know, at least that's what my thought is. I don't know, maybe that's wrong. Whoa, check that out. Look at my coin count in the upper right. We got 3K, and that was just from the one shipment of regular turnips. So, instead of being worth one, they're worth like a ton per. And so, we're not... I guess I shouldn't have been too worried about a lot of grind other than in gathering together some of the other resources and stuff. And so, we are going to... What are we going to do? We want to smelt this a stack of that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. And yeah, that's what we want to do, because that's the only thing left over. So yeah. Okay. So I want to do an experiment to see if it would be worthwhile to harvest some cocoa beans on the side. And so we're going to... Oh, never mind. Apparently we can't put cocoa beans in there. They don't want cocoa beans. Okay, so harvesting cocoa beans is a no-go. Okay, I think we finally have enough for the shop. Ah, yes, just came out. You should get an animal ranch built. More buildings as your town grows. No, no, it's past 9. Oh, it's Saturday. My goodness, you've got to be kidding me. He has the weekend off. Ugh. Okay. 2, 1, go. Okay, now. Finally, we need a general store. Buy? Do we not have 192 logs? We should have enough stuff. Oh yeah, that should be more than... maybe not. Let's get all the rest of our logs and see how much... Actually, hold up. No, that's 128 plus 53, which is 131 plus 50, which is 181. So we're short by just a tiny bit amount of logs. Ugh. There we go. Finally, we got our general store blueprint. So now, whoo, how big is this thing? Wow, that's decent sized. Okay. Where do we want to put this? Let's put it right here, sure. Let's get rid of some of this stuff here real quick. There we go, finally. Work, you lil. I think that's your name. Eulith. There we go. Work, Eulith. Something's going on down underneath, and I honestly have no idea what it is. Well, I'll see... I'm gonna sleep and see how much he's done in the morning. Oh, okay, apparently sleeping does not pass time faster for Eulith. Quit stepping on my crops, Eulith. Oh boy. So I guess just farm while I'm waiting for the general store. Uh-huh, I see stuff coming together. Whoo! Okay. I was worried there for a moment that... Oh, okay. Yeah, it was gonna happen, but I just... Oh, man. Okay, so, yeah, he's making the basement for the store right now. Now, I honestly have no idea what it's gonna look like. Okay, so I should probably have started off by saying this. I've never played anything like this before. Never played, yeah, and so I've never seen anyone play it, I've never played it myself, etc., etc. So this is a very interesting experience for me. And so, here we go. Oh man, it's red. It's pink. Oh boy. Anyway, and so I had seen that Iskel had done a series on this, and so I decided, hey, you know what? I'm just gonna try it out. Completely and totally brand new. Never even heard of it before, you know. Well, okay, I've heard of it, but I've never played it ever before. I didn't even watch Iskel's videos on it. I just knew that he played it at one point. And so I honestly have... Oh, I think that might have been supposed to be right there. Oh, whatever. Anyway, and so I haven't seen any gameplay or anything of this ever before, and so this is... Yeah, there was definitely supposed to be a leaf right there. I'm sorry, Eulith. Oh, my goodness. There we are. We have our general store. Let's see. Eulith's gonna be finishing it up here right as we speak. Running around all over the place, placing blocks and all that other stuff. Whoa! Outside! Inside! Outside again. Torches everywhere. Buttons everywhere. Flower pots. Trapdoors everywhere. And he's still going, my goodness. And there's a cake. There, of course, there's a cake. Oh, and the chest with all the goodies in them. Yes, yes, yes. I won't steal from the general store, though. That's called stealing, and that's not very nice. Why are you placing vines? I didn't think we wanted vines in the general store. But I guess... it's kind of beat down now. At least that's what it feels like. Hey, Johan! I could not be happier right now. Yeah, you better be happy. I just spent all my money to give you your shop. Hogos. Oh, I could talk all day about my adventures out in the world. Did I tell you about this one time? I strangled a squid. I have explored many biomes. In fact, plenty of them indeed. Okay. Monday, Tuesday. He has Wednesday off. You've got to be kidding me. My luck with days of the week has been absolutely horrid because, honestly, like... first, we had the Saturday incident with the general store. And then, we had... And then we have this, like, come on, like, the one day of the week. And now I have to wait an additional 3 Minecraft hours. Aha, here we are. Okay, so we can buy turnip seeds, potato seeds, cucumber seeds, strawberry seeds, grass seeds, which require a sickle to do, wheat seeds. Ooh, wheat seed sounds actually pretty good. Pretty good option. It's cheap and... oh man, we can buy chocolate from the store. Nice. Okay, so let's buy a bunch of wheat seeds. I guess we bought 16. Awesome, that sounds good to me. And now we want to start tilling some more land. And planting some more crops. Okay, so we have diminishing returns in this pack, and because of that, I am going to have to find some other food sources than this bread and these berries, because it is not working to do that. And so, we're just going to eat this golden bread and hopefully last for quite some time. But we're gonna need to find some other stuff pretty quick, because otherwise we're just not gonna be able to do anything. We're just gonna die of starvation over and over and over. So, yeah. No, 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 no! Please, not on my crops. Why are you on my crops? Yeah, okay, there we go. Awesome. Now, let's water this stuff. Our turnips are almost ready, and then we'll be able to plant a bit more wheat in those spots. The rest of our stuff... our wheat is in our next growth phase. Pretty cool. Yeah, I'm happy about that. Man. Watering all these plants apparently takes a lot of hunger. My goodness. Tend to all these crops. Wow, why is that one on a different growth phase than all the rest of them? That's a question I have. I just don't know. I don't know. Okay, hold up. Question. This wheat that we got from the village in chests and stuff, the question is, can we actually sell it, or will it tell that we didn't actually produce it? And so, it appears that we can sell it. I'm just gonna put this in here kind of nonchalantly, and in the morning I'm pretty sure we're gonna have like 100k because of all this wheat and hay bales and stuff like that. Okay, hay bales do not go in. Good to know. Because of all this wheat that we got from the village. That's actually a lot more valuable than making it into bread, because we've eaten bread recently, and so bread is pretty much doesn't mean anything to us right now. And we have some on us too, so I mean. Yeah, eaten 3 times, so yeah, that's no good now. So now, okay, we're at 1.182 gold. K gold. Now, again, okay, 10k overnight. That's not bad at all. That's not bad for a stack and a bit of wheat, so that's pretty nice, actually. Okay, so a long time later, we're here. We got, most of this wheat is harvested, is ready to harvest, and so we are going to... Uh-huh, ta-da! You can see that that's pretty easy to do. Big swings with the scythe, if lag would let us. Dun-dun-dun, awesome. And so now we have a bunch of wheat, which we can use to make bread, or more importantly, use to get some dough. So, and by dough, I mean dough, not dough. And so we're gonna sell all of this in the shipment box, and so okay. So essentially, this is very grindy, very very grindy. And so I'm gonna show you with the last few days. These wheat seeds take 28 days to grow. That's a lot. A lot of watering and all that other stuff. And so, in some instances, grinding is absolutely fine. But in other instances, like this type of grinding, to me at least, it's not all that great. And so, I don't think this series is going to continue. I'm probably just going to end it off here. After this, and you can see that within an hour, I could actually water this whole field right here of crops and farmland. And so, essentially, though, in order to buy anything from the shop or to get your guy over here to do something, you need it to be at least 9, and you can see the time right there. And so, if it's not, you know, if you actually want to do anything, then sure, your guy wakes up at 6, but you can do everything you need to do in, like, an hour max. And so, yeah, pretty garbage as far as that goes. Yeah, there's just a lot of grindiness to all of this, but hey, we have 20k gold, which is pretty cool. And so even though we're not going to continue on with the series, I do want to, we can get the guy Ulif here to work for us today. We can get one other thing, at least one other thing from this guy, get him to build something for me, and we'll then continue from there. Okay, Yulil, I know you have the best blueprints around. We want poultry or an animal ranch. And that is a ton of logs. Oh my goodness. Let's buy some. Let's see. It's only two more blueprints left. Let's do poultry. I don't have enough logs. Let's buy some more. There we go. Awesome. Okay, now we have our poultry shop thing. Let's put it right here just for fun. Let's see, does that work? It looks good to me. Awesome. Now shift right click to confirm, and Yulif, get to work. Go! Go! Come on now! The house isn't going to build itself. Actually, it will build itself, but... Yulif, come on now. I don't care whether you want to or not. I'm going to make you do this. What's the holdup, Yulif? Do not fret, I am currently working on building the structure for the poultry farm. Now he is! Had to give him some motivation, my goodness. Oh boy. Okay, now, let's do a special thing for this. Let's come up here and go into F1 and do a little fancy little time lapse. So we are back. We're going to go out of F1 and come down here and see what is going on inside. Yulif, you took forever. That's okay, though. We got eggs. Okay. We got hay, some fences, some torches, and other stuff like that. Oh, hey! Ashley, I think you are the chicken person. I love this place. Isn't it wonderful, Mr. Fox? I'm Mr. Fox? What? I hope I get to stay here for longer. Oh, hello. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I was just... never mind. Welcome to... Oh, I'm not Mr. Fox. Okay. That's... Poultry farm. Okay. Do you know how to take care of chickens? Show me, please. Ah, so you don't know. Well then, first things first, you must feed your chickens. Okay, that sounds about right. If you don't, they will get sick and stop producing anything for you. You can feed chickens by hand or with a feeding tray. Chickens like us need a bit of love to show a chicken that you love it. Just make sure to pick it up every day. You can pick up chickens by right-clicking on them. They love it. Okay, for any of you who have ever dealt with chickens in real life, you will know that chickens do not love it when you pick them up. So, that is actually hilarious. Okay, just right-click the ground again to throw them back down. Feeding by hand also makes a chicken love you a bit more. A happier chicken will produce bigger and better eggs. Here's some feed. Can you go feed this chicken and show it some additional love, then come back to me? Okay, I got chicken feed. Chicken! Hey! Chicken! Can I pick you up? Oh, yes! This is... Okay, I'm just gonna, like, this is a... We're not gonna get any better than this. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Unfortunately, the series will not be continuing, but this was fun to try out. This was fun to try out. We'll probably try out some other different things and stuff like that. And so, hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you in another video. Take care. Bye. Oh, man. Let's see if we can navigate in F5. Oh, 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 chicken, no, don't run away. I have feed. You're supposed to come to me. Awesome. Fed you.